Player of the Month Hoyland player review in under 1 minute. Starting off with the card, he has 93 pace, 88 shooting, 72 passing, 86 dribbling, 42 defending, 88 physical, 4-star skill moves and a 4-star weak foot, and high work rates. The pros of Hoyland, I'd have to say his pace, his shooting was absolutely incredible, his dribbling, he felt incredibly agile in game, his physicals, 96 jumping and 91 strength means he's an absolute monster in the air, his 91 strength just made him an absolute monster. Then he's got high work rates, just like his dynasties. And then he has 4-star skill moves and a 4-star weak foot. The cons for Hoyland, I genuinely would say he really doesn't have any. Would I recommend completing Player of the Month Hoyland? In my opinion, 100% yes. So his SBC is around 90,000 coins. But for me, he's just an absolutely fantastic striker. His pace, his shooting, his dribbling, his physicals just makes him an absolute monster.